During the 16-day police operation po ay may mga lumapit po sa PNP na nagsabi po na sila ay nabiktima rin po ni Pastor Tibuloy. So we are documenting those complaint at without revealing the identities of the possible victims po, we are now on the process of documenting those additional complaints po. I cannot say it for now because ongoing po yung mga interviews and interviews and documentation po.
Pero after mo no operation yung 16-day operation,
nadagdagan po yung mga? I'm not sure kung nadagdagan, but what I can tell you is during the stay po ng PNP po doon, ay may mga lumapit po na para magsalita at sinasabing sila rin daw po ay di umano. Again, di umano ay naging biktima din po.
Ano po going to get the reward? Sorry. So, again,
biktima na.
They were also victimized by Pastor Tibuloy, allegedly. They were also, inabuso din daw, allegedly. Allegedly.
At sumbong sila after mahuli?
At hindi po, even prior po sa sila po ay mahuli, during the stay po doon, may mga lumapit po doon and we are now in the process of coordinating with the SWDs because accordingly, some of the parents of those abused children were the ones who approached our police officer there. At ngayon nga po, we are now in the process of documenting those allegedly additional victims of Pastor Tibuloy.
Ano mga ages nito, Bernard?
I don't have any details yet, sir. But even how many of those are minor. So, antayin po natin, sir, kung ano po ito. But I was made to understand na may mga lumapit daw po.
Mama, type of abuse?
I really cannot tell you what type of abuse ang kanilang naranasan po until such time na mabasa ko po yung mismong reklamo po nila. But what I can say to you is yun lang po at it was revealed to me na sinabing may mga lumapit po sa ating mga pulis at they were referred for documentation procedure po.